I've never thrown a worm this big. Usually I resort to my 5-inch Senkos that land me tons of fish, but I've heard tales of giant bass being caught on monster worms. So I picked up 3 different brands and I'm gonna be challenging myself to only throw these for the rest of the day. And oh yeah, I broke my personal best bass.